Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to show you how to convert pints into gallons. Now, we're all familiar with our standard 1 gallon is 8 pints. So from that we can work out a table, and the table covering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pints, and of course in gallons, well, 1 pint is 0.125 gallons. 2 pints is a quarter of a gallon, or 0.25, 3 pints, 0.375, 4 pints is half a gallon, 0.5, and so on. So those are your decimals. And obviously, converting pints to gallons is as simple as dividing by 8, because 1 gallon, as we said, is 8 pints. So let's have a look at that. 18 pints. Right, we're obviously very thirsty today, so we're going to have 18 pints of milk, and our milkman will have to deliver 18 pints. But how many gallons? Well, as I said, 18 pints. Let's divide it by 8. This will give us immediately the amount in gallons. 18 divided by 8, well, we know 2 eighths are 16, so it's 2, and there's 2 pints left. Well, we've already done the calculating here. 2 pints is 0.25 gallons. So our 18 pints to gallons, 18 pints turns into 2.25 gallons. Well, this is a very straightforward way of converting our pints into gallons if we wish to do so.